National award-winning actress Vidya Balan, who has been named a member of the Central Board of Film Certification, says that she is looking forward to the new responsibility where cinema will reflect the society we are living in today. I'm very happy to join the CBFC and I hope to fulfill my responsibilities as a member to the best of my abilities. I look forward to this new and exciting phase where our cinema will be allowed to reflect the sensibilities, realities and complexities of the society we are living in today," she tweeted. Vidya was on Friday named to the reconstituted Central Board of Film Certification to be now chaired by writer Prasoon Joshi, who has replaced Prahlaj Nialani. The CBFC has been reconstituted for a period of 3 years or until further orders, whichever is earlier, a PIB statement said on Friday. The development came on the same day as Nialani was sacked as the CBFC chief. Well, on film front, Vidya Balan had made her mark as an actress in movies like Ishqiya, The Dirty Picture and Kahani. She has high hopes on her upcoming slice of life comedy Tumhari Sullu, in which she plays a night radio jockey. Tumhari Sullu is slated for December release this year.